Hello, I am Marta Gismondi and I come from Italy. I came from IAPU, that is my Italian associations, here in India at Smile Society, here in Kolkata. And what to say about my overall impressions? Everything is amazing. It has been a great opportunity to understand the Indian culture from the kitchen point of view, from the culture, from the religion, from the street children with which we are working with during the day. And it has been seriously amazing. I suggest this to everybody. What we have done during these days, for me unfortunately just 2 weeks, it was to teach the children some English. And I have to say that for their age, they are very good because they are, some of them, they are 5 or 6 years old, and they are very good. And even if they are, they come from the street, I see that they really want to know what, they really want to know English, they really want to learn, and they really want to become someone in their life and improve their life. And after me, since I was doing the kickboxing for 3 years, I've done a training project, a self-defense training project with the older girls. And I have to say that they are really good and I enjoy myself a lot during this 2 week. So I suggest this to everybody. Namaste, goodbye.